So are you telling me to go all the way out to the countryside?
I wonder if this place is any good.
This place is no good, and Zaphias won't work either.
We gotta make these things fair for everyone.
This is something important, for the Empire and for the guilds.
I'm not going to be used like some messenger.
I don't want to leave Dongrest at a time like this. It's up to you, Harry.
All right. I guess I'll be going.
What? This is important! You're just gonna decide like that?
It's all right. I'm not going to question Harry's decision back there.
That settles it. We'll be back at the Little Prince's earliest convenience.
Okay.
I understand. We'll wait here until you return.
Yes, thank you.
That Nat sure is a man of understanding.
We got his approval really fast.
He's seen the world change before his very eyes. He doesn't have an ounce of suspicion when it comes to others.
I wonder if the Union and the Palestrali can get along.
Of course they can. They're of the same guild, after all.
That's right. Now is the time to put their differences aside and join forces. They'll have to get along.
Quarreling only aids you in understanding one another and forges true friendships. We'll be their bridge over troubled waters.
You're right.
There's still that little prince.
Let's go back to where Flynn and the others are. Maybe they've made some progress.
Yeah, let's head back first.
The Dawn's absence is still hanging heavily here.
The atmosphere is a bit off, I think.
Yeah, I guess so. But still, they're not doing half bad.
You think so?
Sure, they may not show it much, though. These guys prefer keeping their distance.
Stand firm, don't fight, watch out for each other, help each other out. Not too close, not too far. I'd say they're doing just fine.
So they don't just simply get along. Men are so complicated.
Their hearts are like labyrinths.
Men aren't the only ones.
Enjoy these little times together.
Take this!
Next!
Moonbeam!
Tap! Vesperia!
Now ready for business!
That's so cool!
Guess practice makes perfect!
You gotta hand it to Polistrale. They're tough.
Yes, the Colosseum is as busy as it ever was.
Bellius had a lot of power, but Polistrale didn't rely on her. That's way different from the Union.
The people living here haven't changed either. This is the city Bellius made.
They're doing all they can to live their lives. Maybe that's what defines this town, and Polistrale.
The world can change all at once. Notapolico will be okay.
Yes, it will.
They've already built this much?
I can't believe the city's come this far so quickly.
And it doesn't look like they used magic. Look!
Looks like they burned themselves out.
Looks like the knights put up a fight too.
I guess this is what people do when they work together.
In the moment of truth, people manifest amazing strength. Just like fish caught on a line.
Yeah, this just goes to show you people always manage somehow.
So, how do you like it?
Hats off to you.
How are things on your end, Yuri?
We talked to them. We also told them that we talked to His Majesty when we could.
Okay, I talked to His Majesty, and it looks like he'll come. He's coming by ship now.
He's taking the slow route. I'll take Baul to pick him up. Harry and Nats, too.
Really? Won't Baul get angry?
There's no time, right? Baul understands that, too.
That would be a great help. There's no time left.
So the leaders of the world will finally come together.
Now we just have to see if they understand what we're doing.
And if the diplomatic approach doesn't work, there's always fisticuffs.
These people have gone through so much to get here. I just know they'll understand.
Yeah.
Spirits. Adephagos. Duke.
Turn all the world's cores into spirits.
It's an extraordinary story.
I know it's hard to believe, but that's the reality we're up against.
No more Blastia, no more barriers? There would be so much chaos.
If we don't do it, then we're all gone, either by Duke or the Adephagos.
There may be no choice. But do you really think people will listen?
I don't think anyone hopes for a future of destruction. We can keep moving forward, even if it's hard.
Yeah, that's why we're doing this.
The Empire's duty is to prevent confusion and guide people to the future. Now is the time to reign for the people.
We'll have our hands full.
Making new things that will serve for Blastia. Oh, there's business to be done.
We have to think of a way to fight off the monsters without the barriers.
The Mercenary Guild and Hunting Blades won't be enough.
What about combining the Reformed Knights with the guilds?
Sounds interesting, but I don't know if it'll go smoothly.
You're not going to stay until the end?
That's not our job.
Yeah, that's stuff for the important people to work out.
Somehow I think people will have a harder time than they're thinking. It's their job to get ready for that. Our job...
We have to crush the Adephagos and stop Duke.
Aye, we've got to sail the course we've plotted.
I see.
Sorry, we left all the dirty work to you.
That's my line. We always leave the hardest part to you all. I apologize.
All right, we got work to do.
But how are we supposed to access all the world's cores?
I think I know a way.
There was something in the research Alexei and Barbos did. Some note about creating a network of Blastia.
Really? Where's that note?
I brought it with my personal things.
Hey, wait! You can't just go looking at people's stuff!
Oh! I'm going too.
They just took off.
Brave Vesperia is as lively, no, as rowdy as ever.
That's just how we are.
Looks like there's a tiny bit of hope.
Yes, it does. I'm sure she'll find an answer if she's that worked up.
Let's just hang out until she does.
Yuri, do you have a minute?
Yeah, sure, what's up?
Not here. I'll be waiting at the entrance. You ready? And talk to me when you're ready.
Thank you.